What's that?
It's my anti-cervical cancer underwear.
Anti-what-wear?
My touch-sensitive anti-cervical cancer underwear. You only have to have sex once to risk cervical cancer.
It's true, dear. Sex does put you at risk of cervical cancer, even if you've always used protection, and even if you've had the vaccine. But don't let that spoil the fun. Get a pap test every 2 years, and you can still have yourself some of that.